Hello guys, welcome back to Monday, and it's Minecraft map. We are on Mars still for our rescue mission. So this map is about exploration and everything. So today I think we're just gonna run around and see if we can't get some of these things to like get some more med packs, and stuff like that to see some. Ooh, our berries are. Yes, please. Lots of them. To allow us. But I also realized this was a bulker box and stuff in there, so I got this warp device, which I don't really know. It'll warp us back here if we get a little lost. So we did go collect some coal and magma, and we did find a gold ore. I'm not really sure where we got it, but I found some wire and an open fence. So we're just gonna go ahead and explore a bit more. So this guy, this, him out. Look at all that health pack. So I'm gonna go ahead. Right, let's go. I should be able to use that, though. Break. Calm down there. Calm down.
Poultry.
Oh, that looks like a cave down there. Let's drop some stuff with. Oh, we should see. Put our chest down, see if we can't make it together here. Right, I hear it. Okay.
Your suit wasn't made to be underwater. Caution is advised.
Not getting bubbled? There we go. Alright, we're looking for oars. What is it? Control? There we go. Oars. This is really well done. I like an underwater. Running out of air. Bubble me, babe. Bubble me. Oh, no. Oh, this is not good.
Immediate medical attention is advised.
Oh, I don't think I'm ready for this. Okay, get away, get away. Where did I come from? Up here, right? Swim away! I hate PvP or PvE in Minecraft. Swim away! Oh god, lots of them. Okay. Got one! Woo! Woohoo! Alright, do we have to go down there? Is there a different way? Any different ways? What's this? Ah, he's under there too. Okay. I don't like. I don't see any oars or anything in here. Here, anyway. Oh, I need air.
Immediate medical attention is advised.
Get away, get away, get away, get away. Great. Great, we stay. All right, where were we? By the lava tree, right? Oh, we don't have our map. Lava tree. That way. I think I'm this bit. There they are. Can we just like dive down? Like maybe we just need to get to the bottom of it? Hello, horse with no head. I hear it. I don't like that. I don't like that noise. I don't like it. Ow! Oop, there's some. Swim away from them. Okay. Oh, I'm stuck. Why am I stuck? Here we go. Get to Bubbles.
Immediate medical attention
Bubbles!
Is advised.
No! No! Gold? Okay. Oh. Alright. Oh. Since I don't really know what it's for and I know it's here, let's just swim down to the very bottom and see what we get to. Get away from me. Oh, here's my arrows that I got. Go. Down. I hate that noise. I don't like it at all. Never thought that would be a good noise for anything. I just want some bubs. Oh, which way was I going? Ground now. Ooh, what if we get this one in the ceiling?
Immediate medical.
Yes, I know.
Is advised.
I'm bad at this. I shouldn't have picked this map. Okay. Why do I have to say? All right, so we're back after a lot of attempts. And a lot of dying. Got some gold and magma ore, so I'm just going to, like, up. So we're going to back. Oh, I guess I could. Order thing. I died, but we keep our stuff, so it's not that big of a. Let's drop off our Bella back in. So we got, I don't really know what to do now. We collected a bunch of resources. Got more gold and more. Turn anything in. Fire core. What about you? Oh, I can do, I should have. Replenish our med pack by one. I think there was a furnace, though. More berries. I'll take those. There are upgrades out of this. Uh-oh. What's going on? Hello? What do we got here? Coral guy. This is building blocks, which... Magma ingots and 5 coals. I only have 3. Can I use a blast furnace? I don't even know how to. Whoa, why is everything weird colored? Not just me seeing it. Break it. I think I broke it. What the heck is happening? Just go back to see Blastford. Ain't my game. Scared everything. I can. All right, so we need to go get some more coal. That I can do. That's easy. really be right. Probably just has to do with the time. Nope, it's breaking. Hello? What I did, but I did something right. In that. Because at least we can get more. That's not right. Something is messed up. A little worrisome.
Immediate medical attention is advised.
We're fine, we're fine. Right. As I jump right into it. Oof. Everything looks like it's gonna. No problem. All right, let's see. Actually, I think what we're gonna do. So that was like here. Up some. Be prepared for it. Dollars. Can't tell if that's like a thing or it's just the game freaking out. Pausing. Oh, that's not spooky. Okay. Didn't bring a peek over the edge. Okay, I think we're gonna tackle that next time. Let's head back. Stuff. At least we found some stuff. I did do a little bit of running around before we started, and I was like, is there anything here? I'm very confused. Ride back in. That's it. Wild. Anyways, I hope you all enjoyed this time. I'm gonna see. Oh, my game crashed. Let this boot back up so we could do our outro, right? We will explore that creepy, scary, comet-looking thing next time. If you're enjoying, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Maybe our colors will be. Hey, they are. All right, where are we at? Where the heck are we? Okay. So that crater thing is in those mountains. All right, yeah. Okay. At least our color schemes, our colors are back. Whoa, my computer's like not happy with me today. Okay. Anyways, I hope you've enjoyed this episode. Watching me die a bunch of times in that underwater cave to gain materials. We didn't see anything relating to our missing space crew though. So that's a little concerning. Get some more. Can you? Some more berries go. The berries. I gotta remember to bring this. Anyways, I'm Jay, the astronaut. Why not eating? Until next time, I will see you all next week. Sorry for the sporadicness of this episode. We will explore that creepy crater next time. There's probably gonna be really icky mobs in there after we just dealt with guardians and freaking water zombies, whatever they're called, drowned. Anyways, I will see you all next time. Enjoy your week. Talk to you later. Bye bye!